not everybody is privileged to be born with the wealth of the royal blood. I know that my circumstances were different. A large family and a poor family. We were denied of many of the comforts of life, but the Lord made a way for us. And even though we didn't have food, clothes, and shelter like some others, but I heard of a king. And I was told that I could be a child of that king. And I'm so glad that I'm an heir and a joint heir with Jesus Christ. And this Father is a heavenly Father. He's rich. Thank you, Jesus. He's mine. My Father is rich in the houses and land. He holds the wealth of this world in the palm of his hand. Of rubies and diamonds, of a silver and a gold, Jesus. He has written untold. Came to tell you, I'm a child of the King. I'm a child of the King, with Jesus, my Savior. Oh, the King.